Science and Mathematical Sciences and a minor in Computational Finance, Brian Lynn.